Are you curious about the latest advancements in SpaceX's Starship program? In this video, we'll delve into the details of the next prototype, including its upgraded features and improvements. Let's dive right in. In the groundbreaking event of the 20th of April, SpaceX launched the world's most powerful rocket, the Starship, standing at nearly 400 feet tall when fully stacked. The enormous rocket lifted majestically off the pad and reached an altitude of around 25 miles, around 4 minutes after liftoff. Unfortunately, it exploded dramatically at that point. Despite the explosion, valuable data was collected from this test flight, providing insights that will help refine Starship's design and validate innovations introduced in upcoming prototypes. A critical aspect of the Starship's design is its heat shield, which protects the spacecraft during atmospheric re-entry. SpaceX has been actively refining the heat shield technology, aiming for both increased durability and reduced manufacturing complexity. The new prototype now features a more robust heat shield with a refined hexagonal tile pattern, reducing the gaps between tiles and ensuring better heat dissipation. This improvement not only enhances the spacecraft's overall safety, but also contributes to the goal of making Starship a fully reusable vehicle. At the core of Starship's propulsion system lies the powerful Raptor engine. SpaceX has made considerable upgrades to the engine, focusing on both performance and reliability. The new prototype now features Raptor 2 engines, which offer increased thrust and better fuel efficiency. Additionally, these engines have a simplified design, resulting in fewer components, lower production costs, and improved maintainability. This combination of advancements brings us one step closer to more frequent and cost-effective space missions. SpaceX engineers have also optimized the structure and materials of the Starship prototype. One such improvement is the use of a custom stainless steel alloy called 30X, designed specifically for the spacecraft's needs. This material offers an optimal balance between strength and weight, enabling Starship to endure the harsh conditions of space travel while reducing its overall mass. Moreover, SpaceX has refined the manufacturing process for the prototype's hull, implementing more advanced welding techniques that result in stronger and more reliable seams. Another area of focus has been the fuel tank system within the Starship prototype. In previous iterations, fuel tanks were more susceptible to leaks or structural issues during cryogenic fuel loading. In response, SpaceX has introduced more stringent manufacturing and inspection processes, ensuring that the tanks can withstand extreme temperature fluctuations without compromising their structural integrity. These improvements are critical for enabling safe, long-duration missions to destinations like Mars. Flight control and avionics systems are crucial components of any spacecraft, and SpaceX has made significant enhancements in this area for the new Starship prototype. The upgraded flight control system now features more advanced algorithms for improved maneuverability and stability during flight, while the updated avionics hardware provides better redundancy and fault tolerance. These advancements help ensure that Starship can safely navigate through various stages of a mission, from launch to re-entry and landing. SpaceX has also made strides in integrating the Starship prototype with the Super Heavy booster. The next generation booster now offers a more streamlined design, enabling faster and more efficient assembly of the spacecraft stack prior to launch. Furthermore, SpaceX has been working on updating the launch pad infrastructure at the Boca Chica facility to accommodate the increased size and weight of the Starship prototype and Super Heavy booster. These updates include new flame trenches, a stronger launch mount, and improved ground systems for fueling and vehicle integration. A successful landing is crucial for the reusability of Starship, and SpaceX has invested in optimizing the landing leg system. The new prototype features enhanced landing legs that provide greater stability and load-bearing capacity, ensuring the spacecraft can land safely on a variety of surfaces. These improvements also contribute to quicker turnaround times between missions, which are essential for SpaceX's vision of making space travel more accessible and cost-effective. The advanced landing leg design not only offers better shock absorption upon touchdown, but also streamlines the vehicle inspection and refurbishment processes. As a result, the Starship prototype can be prepared for its next mission with minimal downtime. SpaceX has recognized the need for robust environmental control and life support systems, or ECLSS, as the Starship prototype is designed to carry both crew and cargo. In the latest version, the ECLSS has been updated to provide improved air circulation, temperature regulation, and water recycling capabilities. These enhancements ensure that astronauts will have a safe and comfortable environment during extended missions to destinations like the Moon or Mars. The Starship prototype also features upgraded communications and data systems. These systems have been enhanced to provide more reliable and faster data transmission, both between the spacecraft and mission control, as well as between different parts of the vehicle itself. This enhancement is crucial for managing the complex systems on board the Starship, ensuring smooth mission operations, and reducing the chances of communication-related issues during crucial mission stages. One of the key innovations planned for the Starship is in-orbit refueling capability, which will enable the spacecraft to undertake long-duration missions beyond Earth's orbit. SpaceX has been working on refining the in-orbit refueling technology, and the new prototype now features an optimized fuel transfer system. This system is designed to allow efficient fuel transfer between Starship vehicles in orbit, thus significantly extending the range and payload capacity of the spacecraft. Lastly, the payload integration and fairing design have been updated in the latest Starship prototype. The improved payload bay now offers more flexibility in accommodating various payload configurations, including satellites, crew modules, and cargo. Furthermore, the new fairing design provides better protection for payloads during the dynamic phases of a mission, such as launch and re-entry, while also ensuring easier payload integration and deployment. In conclusion, the latest Starship prototype showcases a range of improvements that encompass various aspects of the spacecraft, from its propulsion and structural systems to avionics, communications, and payload integration. These enhancements are essential for realizing SpaceX's vision of affordable, reliable, and reusable space exploration. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of the improvements made to SpaceX's Starship Next prototype. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more in-depth content on space exploration and the latest developments in the industry. See you in the next video.